One week I went to my class. I went to the changing room for swimming. I just seem to not remember my chunks or no. I went outside to tell everyone about the situation. My mum went and asked the staff to appear. They were too small to fit me. I forgot my swimming trunks. I didn't know they were not there. I forgot my swimming trunks. I had to do a double session. My school rector came and told me off. My mum asked him for panieki. He asked for his son's wet pair, but we decided not to have his son's wet pair. We couldn't find anyone to ask, so we went down to swimming teachers. I forgot my swimming trunks. I didn't know they were not there. I forgot my swimming trunks. I had to do a double session. Finally we asked the teacher's daughter. She said I can have her mum's swimming costumes. No way, Jose.